Absolutely. You know, there's a huge link, like I mentioned, that you're also saving the environment in many ways. Let's say if we had to start stating some alarming examples, maybe I don't have my facts and figures absolutely right, but when you're producing almost a pound of meat, you end up using tons and tons of water, so much so that we talk about saving water on one end and then you end up eating meat, and it takes as much water to produce 1 pound of meat as much as it takes for any normal person to shower for 6 months. So there you go, you're already saving the environment by saying, hey, I'm not going to eat a pound of meat. Or you know, even if you look at the amount of you know, area that animals take, just because, you know, they just need greener pastures and just farming, and then at the end of the day you end up slaughtering them because you want to have a great meal, you're just doing no good to anybody, not to the animals, not to the environment, not to yourself. And I just feel, you know, we have World Environment Day. It's thanks to PETA and organizations like yourself that you've already done so much good to the environment. But we need to spread the message. I just hope that through members of the press, we can end up spreading this message as to how important it is that we can totally live our life without everything and anything that we get out of animals. We don't need to have a diet where we need to have, you know, dairy, or we don't need a diet where we need to have as much or any amount of meat. We have substitutes, we have healthier alternates, and we have an alternate where we save ourselves and we save this planet that we're living on. Clearly my saying this is not going to make too much of a difference, but my education, thanks to you guys, has opened my eyes, and I just hope that through me you can end up, you know, making a difference to everybody who's listening. Well, all I'd like to say is that you know, we're all here because we're celebrating a brand new campaign by PETA. We're also here because we have World Environment Day tomorrow. We're also here because we're happy to see each other. But I think as an outcome of all these things, we should spread the message and what we stand for. Just look after our animals, turn vegetarian without being too preachy. You know, whenever you can, as and when you can, be conscious of the fact that water is a natural resource that might not be in abundance as it is right now in the near future. So just look after the environment, do your little bit. Don't think you're not doing your bit by turning that tap off or looking after one animal or turning vegetarian, because, you know, it's a drop in the ocean, but every little drop matters. So do whatever you can.